The garden where he prayed, they led him through the streets in shame. They spat upon the Savior, so pure and free from sin. They said, "Crucify him, he is to blame." Precious head, they placed a crown of thorns. They laughed and said, "Behold the King." They struck him and they cursed him and mocked his holy name. All alone he suffered everything. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set him free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he died alone.